of addition. Yes, dear students. As I told you, what is in the previous class already you know what is additions, isn't it? Yes. For example, 5 plus 3. Okay. I'll give one more example. 6 plus 2. Okay. Now you find the sum of 5 and 3. What is the sum of 5 and 3? Already we know very well. What is 5? Isn't it? Yes. You just add to the 3 to the 5. So 5 after number, look it. It's a 5. Then plus. Then now you add 3. 1, 2, 3. Now let us count from 5. 5, 6, 7, 8. What is the sum? 8. So 5 plus 3 is equal to 8. Okay. Shall we go to the next one example? Yes, 6 plus 2. Do you know the sum of the 6 plus 2? Yes, 6 and 2. What is the sum of 6 and 2? 6 plus. Now you add 2, 1, 2. 6. After number 7. After 8. So 6 plus 2 is equal to 8. Okay, I hope you understand. Yes, okay, dear students. Today we are going to learn about how to add double digit numbers without care. Okay, shall we go to the next one? Yes. Okay, dear students. As you know, place variable, place variable. In the previous class, already you learned variable, isn't it? What is place value? For example, 53. What is the place value of 53? It is a tens. It is a units. 5 tens means 50. Then the 3 units means 3. 50 plus 3 is equal to 53. Do you know how to write the place value? For example, 84. Can you find out the tens and units in 84? In 84, there are 8 tens and 4 units. Yes, dear student. Shall we go to the next one and solve some problems to understand better? Okay. For example, first one. Tens and units.
No.
space numbers. You know very well which are the 10 space numbers here? 2 and 3. Isn't it? It's 2 and 3. What is the sum of 2 and 3? And how much 2 plus 3? 2 plus 3 is equal to S. Look at 2 plus 3. 1, 2, 3. So let's count from 2, 2, after 3, 4, 5. So we have 56. So in 56, how many tens are there and how many units? In 56, there are 5 tens and there are 6 units. Isn't it? Yes, okay, yes. Shall we go to the next one example? I hope you understand the concept of this addition. Without carry, there is no more carry here. It is without carry proper. Okay, dear students. Shall we solve the next one example to understand better? It is without carry addition problem. Okay, dear students. As I told you, in 63 there are 6 tens and 3 units. In 24 there are 2 tens and 4 units. Isn't it? Yes, dear students. As I told you, firstly we add which one? Yes, the unit.
Unit 3 and 2, 4 and 2.
In 43, there are 4 tens and 3 units. In 22, there are 2 tens and 2 units also. Is that it? Yes, dear students. Shall we solve it? Okay. As I told you, in the addition problem, every addition problem, firstly, we sort out this unit place numbers. Isn't it? Yes, dear students. Which are the unit place numbers? Yes, look at here, unit place column. So, which are the numbers are 3 and 2. Isn't it? What is the sum of 3 and 2? 3 plus 2 is equal to how much? Yes, dear students. As I told you, 3 plus here 2. Now, 2 just add 2 lines. Okay? Then count from 2, you just carry. In the next class, we will learn with carry over. Thank you so much.